Want to know how hot it is? Part 3. It's so hot, I'm considering walking around naked. And blaming it all on bath salts.